Welcome to Hogwarts. Now, in a few moments, you will pass through these doors and join your classmates. But before you can take your seats, you will be sorted in your houses, which are Gryffindor, Ravenclaw, Hufflepuff, and Slytherin.
Trevor!
The sorting ceremony will begin momentarily.
So it's true then, what they're saying on the train. Harry Potter has come to Hogwarts. I'm Malfoy, Draco Malfoy. Think my name's funny, do you? Well, no need to ask yours. Red hair and hand-me-down robe. You must be a Weasley. We'll soon find that some wizarding families are better than others. Don't want to go making friends with the wrong sort. I can help you there.
I can make friends for myself, thanks.
When I call your name, you shall come forth, and I will place the sorting hat on your head and choose your houses. Hermione Granger.
Oh no, okay, relax.
Mental outline, I'm telling you.
Okay. Gryffindor! Neville Longbottom.
Please be careful, I have a rather sensitive cranium.
This boy's got more courage than he's let on for. Gryffindor!
Draco Malfoy!
What's his problem?
I heard his father used to follow you-know-who.
Who?
Harry, tell me you're joking.
Slytherin! Ronald Weasley.
All right. Another Weasley. I know just where to put you. Gryffindor.
Harry Potter.
Very difficult.
Not Slytherin, eh?
Are you sure? You could be great.
Not Slytherin.
If you're sure. Gryffindor!
Your attention, please. Let the feast begin.